Alright, hello everybody. Welcome back. Thank you for watching. We're going to record another quick one. Last episode, we were on our way, since we were right next to the lumber mill, we picked up the wooden planks, or a couple of the wooden planks we need. We still need to pick up one more. And we're not going to end up finishing it, but I'll record a quick one and... because we're going to head off in this direction where we don't normally go. And some of this gets super deep, if I can remember right, so... good way to show you that and see how this thing does. Don't think, I don't know how I have it set up. All these diesel trucks kind of have that weird noise. Let's see where we're gonna take this, because maybe that'll be here pretty quick. Video. stop at the gas station, why not? Doing this. Said I don't want to make a super short video. That's where the rock lights are on. Maybe we have to turn those on. Come on at night. No idea. done. Once again, if we don't drive like a lunatic and dump everything out of the trailer. Probably don't need this and the Ares. They're basically the same truck. So we go for this one over that one. That's why I'm trying out all the L400s, because they're all the same truck, just different years. Big task coming up after this one. There's basically two truck rescue missions and a big task. So tomorrow night we can do the big task. Maybe that'll be it. Maybe about the truck recoveries. Thank you.
good as that dodge.
But then one could argue that those ones are better because they're a lot cheaper. This one's still only like 12 grand or something in the shop. So we'll probably just, I guess this is going to get a truck. This is going to get a truck, so we'll probably do this. Well, I am going to do this one, and then that will probably be it for this map, actually. That's probably why I got that Warren over there with the trailer is getting ready for this one. Eventually. $65,000, Hauser. So yeah, that's what I was wondering. If you disable the map, like keep it downloaded but disable it, does it lose all of your progress? Could I come back to it at some point later on and just be able to drive around without having to do the missions or rebuild bridges or anything? Anyway, we're gonna need two metal beams. It's all coming here, yeah, so we need two metal beams. Nobody there. Two large pipes, same place, nobody there. Bricks, same place. Consumables. Need four of them. There we go. Maybe that's what this guy's got. Fuel. Can we get right there? Oil well rig drill. That's gonna be a fun one. And spare parts times three. Or there are two. So, I guess first let's jump into the Lodestar. Does he have one more spot? No, that's gotta be where you're loaded up. It's not a consumable. The icon looks different. So I guess we will waste it. Damn it. No, it does look exactly the same. Yeah. That's what it was. I completely just wasted it. Oh well. So, we need four of them anyway. That was a terrible turn. I was trying to back it up in the parking space. That's not gonna work. north of there. Oh, he's kind of close to this. Otherwise, the other two over there. That's a drop off anyway. Some of the stuff with these guys. Pick up the metal beams. I actually could pick up one. But then a large pipe, no bricks. Could probably start to get the bricks with these. Maybe we can get one pipe with this guy to see if we can do it. Dodge and then we're gonna be able to fit in one. So we'll still have to bring something else over here if we do bricks. So tomorrow at night will be this, probably, hopefully the rest of this mission, and that might be all I have time for. Bricks. Oh, that is weird. Thunder glow stuff. Must come on automatically at night. So you can do the metal beams. Scouts can take the bricks. Then we got this guy, and then we got the F-252. We'll just take the F-250 back in the shop to see if I can put better tires on him. Thank you. right? Yep. That other truck or something. Figure out what map I want to use for a text map, because I've tried a few of them in the past and not my cup of tea. I'd rather have like a racetrack, not like the stadium track. They'd have Live's racetrack for a while. That one was cool but too long. Haven't tried Remo's rally thing yet. Might have to do that. Test every chunk in there.